Joining us in the studio now, it's Chris Fountain, everyone.
Hey.
There he is. How you doing?
Good to see you.
Thank you very much.
And the purple socks.
Yeah, the purple socks got there, man.
Nice
little. I just thought I'd go with the whole thing. I've got purple pants on as well.
No!
Don't get them out.
Let's see.
No, don't. He'll have a couple of drinks. That's what we will see.
Shocking. Don't after.
Yeah, exactly.
So what's it like to be appreciated by lots of females being sexiest males?
It's lovely, actually. It's nice to be nominated.
What do you think of the awards, the soap awards?
Fantastic. I mean, it's great. I mean, it's like the little mini Oscars that we have in soap. And I'm kind of gutted because this potentially could be my last soap awards because I left Hollyoaks like 3 weeks ago now, and I should still, like, I think the stuff that, like, my exit and the whole thing with the fire and everything in Hollyoaks, that will all be up for awards next year, hopefully. So I might be allowed back.
Was it difficult?
Depends
doing
how I behave tonight.
Well, exactly.
Oh, yeah.
Where I end up.
Was it difficult doing those final scenes?
Oh, completely. I mean, it was difficult not only, like, in a mental source, but the fact, like, the stuff before I leave with all the fire and everything, literally. The loft is not this really tiny building, so they've got all these, like, flame bars and all this stuff. And they say action, and within like 3 seconds, the place was unbearably hot. Like, literally, we're all sweating, and it kind of added to the effect of the stuff that's going on. But, like, we all were doing really good acting because we wanted to get out of the way, get out of the place. It was so hot, it was ridiculous.
You can't pretend you're nearly on fire when you're nearly on fire.
Yeah, exactly.
Do you know what I mean? It's just very easy to do.
Yeah.
Well, at the moment, you're still in Hollyoaks.
Still in Hollyoaks till the 3rd of June.
So I think we should have a look at your sneak peek.
Let's do it.
And it's good.
Oh, yeah?
It's very good.
I've not seen it.
This is mad.
After tonight, it's all going to be over.
She was going to kill me. What was I supposed to do?
You'll do me this favour. Otherwise, you'll end up in the woods with your pretty little girlfriend, buddy.
Where's your boyfriend? Where is he?
Have you missed me?